Our company got its start when my grandfather, who was a barber in the little town of Greenville, was trying to figure out how to pay off a loan in the depths of the Great Depression. The only businesses that were expanding in the Depression seemed to be the chain grocery stores. With $300 and some worth of groceries, he finished off the storefront himself and started in the grocery business. To compete with those chain stores that were springing up everywhere, he needed to move from an environment where a clerk behind the counter picked out your grocery order from the list you gave them to self-service, where people could select their own products from the shelves. In the 1960s, my dad and my grandfather saw that people were gravitating to a new way of shopping for other products as well. A consultant said, well, you know, you don't have to know everything about buying apparel or hardware or toys. You can be a glorified landlord and lease out the space to individual merchants. And then it occurred to them, this is all our real estate. We really could do this all behind one set of checkouts. And that was the birth of one-stop shopping. The one thing I'd like people to know is how committed we are to offering the freshest product at the best prices. When you sell food, and that's at the core of our business, you form a more intimate bond with your customer. We see a real future for the brick and mortar world where people can touch and feel the things they buy. We operate in 5 states, but that leaves a whole world to expand into. If we think about our customers first, profit will happen. How do we sell to our customers in a way that pleases them, gives them what they want? That's the starting point, taking care of customers.